Filmmaker Spike Lee is not paying tribute to an actor who was killed last night in Southwest Atlanta. Lee posted about Thomas Byrd on his Instagram page. He appeared in several of Lee's movies over the years, like Clockers and He Got Game and Girl 6. Atlanta police say Byrd's body was found on Belvedere Avenue last night. Officers say that he was shot several times. Police are still investigating what took place.